Tá. It's live, 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 live. Hello there. It's live, live, live. Hooray. Now, I'm gonna start the stream, so let's play this. Let's start with this. Ooh, the doggy, the doggy, the doggy. Immortal Phoenix Rising. Oh, the dog, the dog, the dog, the dog. Okay, so we're gonna go back to where we were. So I don't remember what I need to quest. The Tale of Fire and Lightning has been added to your game. You may need to progress, blah 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 blah. Okay, I'm just testing, I'm just testing. Is this supposed to be okay? Can I hear everything? Blah blah blah. No, yes, no, maybe boo boo. Bam 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 bam. Okay. Okay, let's go. So we're gonna start now. Since the volume of the game is just fine, I have some missions that I can do here. So Hunter Hype. I can earn some coins. I can earn this Grave Robber. What is this? Defeat animals. Ooh. Can I? Ooh. Ooh, 4-6. Oh, I can do this and this. So I can defeat animals in here. I need this. Oh, look at this. There's a lot going on underneath our feet. Do you know? Can you sort it out? Complete all Vault of Tartarus heroic tasks. Okay. I need to do more. Two more. Oh, I completed this. I don't know what I did, but what is this? Tame Mount Preets. Oh, I can do this. Yes. Complete Fresco Myth Challenges. Tame Mount Preet. I can do this. I hunt animals in here. Super size. I don't think I can do this because these are really strong. Recipe of the day. I don't think I can do this daily four. Complete the vault. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. I mean, this will be so cool to do, but I don't think I can. Now that I'm wondering though, wasn't I supposed to? Wasn't I supposed to get like, oh, I have enough diamonds, broken wings. These are better, yeah. So my question here is, since I'm here, I need to go somewhere. The Pain of Beauty. I need to grab those things. What is that? Can I pour it back here? I can, but I can pour it back here. That's what I don't understand. I was supposed to have Ubisoft Connect, right? And I got some stuff here. I got. Remember getting. Question is, where do I get this? The rewards from the game. They were here, just getting here. And I got Armor of Stadium, A Tale of Fire, and blah blah blah. You can access this rule within the game. Once you're real in Hellish Temple, you can access this rule within the game. Yeah, but how do I get that though? I got this large potion resources. Your connection is through within the game. That's the thing. I don't know how to get it though. How do I get it? Is it in a store? No, that's something else, right? It's here. Ubisoft Connect, there you go. Yeah, so I have this, and I have this. Get it now. Oh, yeah, but I got it already, right? That's so weird. That's the Ubisoft Connect, which I already have these. And that's it. Helmet of the Stadium, Armor of the Stadium. This item is available for visual customization only. Helm of the Stadium. So that means I need to get the armor first. Fix flow nectar. Armor of the Stadium. But do I have that though? Do I have the armor of the stadium? No, I don't. I don't get it then. I do not get it, but I need some animals breed. So these are the status that I know. There's a quest in here. What's it? Trail of Fire and Lightning. Oh, that's the mission that I got. That's the hammer. This is the Temple of the Gods. Should be fine, right? If I'm here, can I? Oh my god, the fucking bots. Treasure here. There's this here, there's something else here. Can't see it yet. There's another one here. Trying to grab whatever I can from here. But I know for a fact that I can tame. Can I tame mounts though? What's this? Reach the portal. So, track. So I'm gonna reach that portal. Question is, how do I? Less trouble here. Okay. I think that will be the only way though, right? Okay. I don't think I have more things here. Sounds good. Potion upgrade, 132 down there. This is weird. The map is telling me that I have like some chests here, but I'm wondering the chests in here are. Oh, really far away. Okay. But I grabbed those. Which means, did I actually grab those? Should I go there and grab those? 843. Oh no, this chest seems really far. I'm gonna go to this place then. See what I can do here. I think this is the thing. Wee. Stamina regenerates constantly. Complete the vault. I don't understand what I need to do. To grab the orbs. Can I redo it though? Well, I just need to complete it, so I'm just gonna complete it. I needed to hit those. What do I need to do? That's like... Thank you. Okay. Oh. Isn't this supposed to be clear already? If I finish that, the constellation? Yeah, I finished that. Okay. I'm gonna fast travel here. I'm supposed to do something, but I don't know what.
Sure is quiet. That's not the worst, I guess. Hephaestus whining. Lightning bickering. Ares losing his cool.
I have enough potions.
Why are we doing this again?
Because I want to. Ooh, I can increase something. Increase the damage of my bow. Pretty much that's all I can do. Okay, perfect. I don't have more of these. I don't have any more of these. And let's see. I'm gonna try to reach that area. There's a chest here. Oh, there's something else. There's a chest. There's a bow. There's something there. Aphrodite! Aphrodite! Say, is there anything else? Yeah, I just got one here. There's another one here. Fresco challenge. Nice. Where can I get another one here? There's nothing. Nothing here. Nothing here. No chest there. There's some ores. Just wondering if I'm missing something. There's a chest down here. I'm not missing anything else, right? I mean, I don't think so. Where are the things here? Nope, there's nothing else. In this part of the map, that's all I can find. Okay. So now, there's a chest there, down here. Still, it says it's down here. Seal is down there. Where is it? Just wondering where it can be. Because honestly, oh, I'm not even there yet. Ooh, gonna kill them. There you go. Blue mushroom. 50 meters down here, that's the chest. There's no one down there. This down here is a chest, so that means it must be there. Awesome. There's a cave. In the cave was something in there and a door. Huh. Well, this is interesting. So I'm guessing I will need something. There's a chest here. I will need to bring something heavy here. The question is, what can I get that is heavy? Well, that helps. And I just got the chest that I needed. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. To open that, so door is here. I'm gonna open this. I need to open one more stuff. And the awesome question is, where is it though? Is it up there? Or maybe, oh, it's here. Okay. Here. Now it's open, which means I can go here, through here, grab. Oh my god. Damn. Damn. What a lot of shit. Now, I can either go here or here, but I think I'm gonna go this way first. Oof, that hurt. Oh, I didn't save. No, I didn't save the game. Did I save the game? Oh, okay. Thank you. That's what I don't understand. I'm supposed to just... Why do I do that when I have points? I mean, I have points, right? My skills? Oh, I didn't put the points? What? But I got the points. Oh, I have to use it. I don't have it? That's so weird. That's so messed up because I got this one. I got this one. I remember having that one. I had that one. That one, and I bought this one. How is that I don't have that power? What? That's so weird. I'm gonna just load. How is that I don't have that ability? I remember having that. Come on. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. I remember buying this one. That is bullshit. That's so fucked up. I swear, that's so fucked up. Ooh, there are horses. Grab a horsey. Oof, I need to kill those guys. That is gonna be hard as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Well, at least I got the horsey. Aim. I wanna. Doop 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 doop. I hope this is enough. This is not enough, so I need to do this. Okay, perfect. There you go. Just came from there. Go. Right. Just go here.
Aphrodite's son can make his chosen victim fall in love with the next person they lay eyes upon. All with just one prick of his arrow.
Sure, his arrow.
Please. Anyway, not even Eros himself could resist.
His arrow?
So that's how I do it. Okay, I'm gonna go back to them. Here so I can retrieve some missions that I haven't finished yet. Well, yeah, I haven't finished yet. So I'm just gonna grab
any electro some... burning a hole in your pocket?
Actually, this is what I need to do first. So defeat animals. So I need to defeat soldiers of the dead, 20. I completed this one. Find and open normal chests. Okay, I need to open one. Haven't done that. I don't know what super size. It's weird, but Fix seems to grow bigger and stronger in the shadow of big buildings. We're checking out, don't you think? Find the overground crafting ingredients. Raise from Aphrodite's statue to her palace. Collect blood mushroom. Collect. Oh, wait. I did this. Oh. Okay. I don't know what I need to do, but if they're giving me coins, I'm just gonna do it. So complete the vault is 90 coins. Ooh, I'm super strong. Activate this. Part, which is this one. Run. How the heck am I supposed to get there? No! Oh my god, I'm stupid. So I only have like one chance to do that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, at least you know what? I finished it. I got 90 coins. That's all I needed. Under 2 minutes. That's. I did it in 4. Nah, come on. It was the first time playing this one. Yeah.
That was crazy. That was just crazy. Just crazy.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
So I can get this skill now. Yeah. Finally. So I need those coins, but I got a different kind of coin, right?
Let me know what you're feeling.
Oh, the shop. Okay. So that's how I get that. I don't think I can use this, I only have one. So now I know how to get those coins in. Those coins in here, those are the golden ones, right? Rewards, no. No, but these are the golden ones that I need, and these coins are for the shop. Oh, I didn't know that. Now I know. Damn, I spent a lot of potions there. So I'm just gonna do this. Not enough. Okay, now I need to go that way. I wish I had like a point where I can just, maybe if I reach the top of that area, can I climb this? Oh yeah, I can climb this. I need to climb that and try to see if I can. Well, hopefully I can climb this. Yeah, I can, okay. Isn't there like a point of view in here? Fuck, I guess not. Oh, whatever. I need to do something, so. Oh, no, 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 what the heck happened there? No, come on. I thought I had like a stamina left. Oh. Hmm. Those little bees. Okay. Now let's go this way and kill the little bees. Awesome. Now what? Isn't this a rift? How on earth am I supposed to get in here? Can I shoot it? But it's below this area. Oh, there. Okay. Okay. There's only one chest, right? Yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh no, what's that for? Can I finish that one as well? Now I need to go that way. Isn't the chest up there? Yeah, it is. So I need to go there. Got the chest. Wait, that's the new armor that I got, right? This is Darion combo finishers. All chunk on hit with combo finisher. That's what I get. Maybe I got an extra ingredient. No. This is like a thorn mail or something. Now I go this way. Holy shit, I don't know what to do. Can I carry these? No, can't. No! Oh my god.
Huh?
No stamina.
Here, Phoenix found the tear that marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never die.
All right, all right. She was sad. I get it.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Ligeron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
There's a chest down here. But where? There must be an entrance somewhere. What about this one? Yep. Oh my god, where do I get these things? Ooh. I mean, oh. There you go. I look cool. Oh, I have doors. Two weapons. Sword, reforged sword. Reforged sword. Sword. What's the difference? Oh. Oh right, I have another bow, right? No. Oh, I have the Reforged Bow of Odysseus. Can't change that, can't change that. I wish I could fucking see this, but I can't. Have a couple of bears in here. Wait, what? I'm gonna go after that later. Hey, bear number two. Just wanted to do that. I'm so sorry. Yeah, sorry, mate. Let's see if I have something else here that I can grab. No. Huh. Ouch. There's another one. Yeah. Oof. I need a lot of this one. Stay away from me. Wait, where was it? Oh, here. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Okay, I remember this part. That's where I died. Damn, I remember this part. No. Okay, I was able to do everything. Now I just need to be careful. Crazy, 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 huh? Wait, I can't grab it? Oh, I don't know. Never mind! Ooh, a new weapon! What kind of weapon is this? 30 boss shots while health is full. Oh, there you go. That's perfect. That's a perfect bow. Sorry, excuse me. A lot of things here. There's a chest. Too far away. Too far away. So there's a chest here. Question. Where exactly can I find the chest? Do I have to go down here? Since it says that it's here. Yeah, it seems like it's in here. It can be, yeah.
Tethys, daughter of Gaia and Oceanus, god of the world's largest river, had their wedding in the very cave Phoenix had just entered. Together, they had 6,000 children.
6,000? Wow. That's way too many. Keep it small like me. I'm only at 54. That I know of, anyway.
So responsible.
That's Zeus. There it is. I'm gonna grab that. Grab these herbs. Okay. I'm gonna grab the mushrooms. And now I need to defeat this guy. Wait, do I have a mission here? I have a mission here. What's the mission? Follow Tethys and Oceano's children to the depths. Sort of the real children and don't have children. More like Titan War. Okay, so that means I can do this, right? Okay, I'm gonna do that mission, but first, I'm gonna do the missions that I can do in here. Like, grab these things, and I can kill those things, those little boars. Because I need to kill the little boars. Right. Now, according to this, I think it's up there. I mean, I'm gonna do the other mission. Have to do the other mission. Oh, I can. Now. Hey! Crack, how are you? Thank you for coming and watching the stream. I was wondering where you went. Everything's cool. I really like this game though, Immortal Phoenix Rising. It's really cool, and I like how the gods start interacting between them. I don't know, I really like it. So I'm planning to spend some time playing the game. Well, when I say some time, I actually mean like completely finishing the game. So you're welcome to watch the stream whenever you want. Around this time, I will be streaming. Well, usually it's like 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. to probably noon, like probably 1 p.m. Maybe sometimes it can be like 2 hours or 3 hours, and then I will be streaming again like every night around 9 p.m. Eastern time. So you're welcome to join. Although I don't know if that time will be suitable for you because of where you are from, right? Oh, I need to defeat this guy. Oof, that hurt, but I was still alive. I'm gonna get here. No. This seems like a huge. Oh, there it is. That's the chest that I need to grab. It's on the left side of the map. Oh my god, thank god there's an orb in here to heal myself. Is this a fighting? Oh yes, this is a fighting game. Go. That's it. So where did I start exactly? Because now I'm lost. Oh my freaking god, okay. Oh my god. Whew, that was crazy. Molten fragment. What's that molten fragment? We are stuck, but managed to finish this. Got another one. Ooh. Awesome. Ooh, nice. So I looted everything that I needed to loot here. I still don't know what to do in here. I'm guessing this Aphrodite, I think Aphrodite world is this. This is Ares. This is Hephaestus, Athena. I don't know which one is this one, but I'm just gonna do it, I guess. I'm gonna try to do this one. So, will I be able to swim though? I don't think so. Like, just in case, I'm just gonna save it here. Because I did everything I had to do in that area. Right? I mean, if I press here, no, that's the wrong button. Yeah, it's this one. So I press this one. Pretty much everything that was here, I clear it. I have all these things in here, but I can't see anything else because I need to unlock the map. Yeah, I need to unlock it. So let's go this way. I don't know why I feel like I need to shoot an arrow. Leave me alone. Yeah, I feel like I have to shoot an arrow all the way there. Like, that's the only way to. But the thing is that I don't know if I will be able to get it through there. No, it's not that, because I have... there's fire in there. So what is it then? Interesting. I'm just gonna go there then. Wait, I need to swim? Oh. Oh. I don't think I will be able to. Oh my god. Hmm.
Lions are Hera's favorite animals.
What is this, show and tell?
Do 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 do. Ooh, I'm gonna. No! I died! No! Why is so damn hard to just swim, you know? I swear I'm gonna die just because. Oh my god. Why is this so damn hard?
Beautiful and terrifying wife.
Hard to believe Hera kept the peace between Tethys and Oceanus when they fought.
Trust me, no one raises their voice around her. No one.
Yeah, well, Hera was cuckoo, you know. She was cuckoo. Okay, I finish all this one, so I need to go that way. But I'm wondering, now that I have like extra powers, can I do this? I mean, what is this? Ooh. Is there a way that I can teleport to any of these locations? Will be faster if I can teleport somewhere close. I need to teleport to somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna do that, but I'm gonna teleport here. I mean, I didn't notice that I have a mission in there. Now I can do the mission and then go back to the gods, right? Well, then. I'm gonna do this. The question is, I can't get up there. So I'm gonna try and do that then. I know for sure that I can do this now. I think. I mean, now I can do that, so. I wish I had more stamina, that way I could just do attacks after attacks after attacks. But I guess I can't, yeah. Oh well. Okay, so if I'm right, the mission is to do that. No, sorry, my bad. So it's that. Then I have to go here. down here. 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 Yeah, I don't have enough stamina. I can't do it. I need more stamina. Or at least a way to, like... No, I need more stamina. There must be somewhere where I can teleport. I don't need to do all the way up there. That one. More enemies, come on guys, how are you? Meters. Maybe find out chrome crafting ingredients. Is it up here? Where is it? Oh, that one? Okay. That wasn't that bad. I thought it was going to be harder, but no. Well, it wasn't hard at all. I have to do that, which is another kind of mission. Blah blah blah. I'm gonna go back here. Fast travel. Now let's see what I can change. No, I can't. Ooh, I can actually change now. 20 more points. But I don't have enough red things. I can increase the armor though. But I don't know if it's worth it. Okay. Potions. complete. Please from Aphrodite's statue to her palace. Oh, I have that one. I already did that. Personal challenges. Normal chests. I got this one. Play regular Falls of Tartarus. Okay. Is that the Atalanta one? Ooh, I can actually can use the Ambrosia now. Oh no, I need one more. Do I have coins? No, I don't have coins. Now I need to go that way. That's where I need to do. Okay, that's what I'm going to do. I don't have a stamina. I'm gonna die soon. I didn't have a stamina. I need another bird. Yeah. More friendly birds. No, I killed a little bear. I'm so sorry, bear. There are more bears in there. Oh, these ones are annoying. There you go, I'm amazing. Okay, I have this here, but I'm gonna go this way. You know what, these are the kind of games that I actually, ooh. Can I mount this one? Chill. So these are the kind of games that I like, you know. It can be the like open world where you have to explore the whole map, but it's not that, you know, crazy with the fact that you're gonna die really fast. Well, actually, yeah, you can die really fast, you just need to be careful. But I don't know how to explain it. I just like it. What is that poison thing in there? Is there somewhere to make a poison? And is it... like, I thought there was... like a...
Oh.
She can know it. So it's down here, see? So how do I get inside? Is there something I can use? Something I can grab? They're just offerings. Do I have to offer it to someone? If I can do that, that means there's something. Maybe not. There must be a way for me to enter that area. But how? You know what? I'm going somewhere else. And I should go to the wait. Oh, I can carry this. Oh. Okay, so this is it. I need to offer this. Yeah, I did it. The lighting. Is that something else that I can grab? I'm gonna try to go there. Because stamina. See, there's a light over there. I don't know if I can go there. All I know place that there's a light over there. And I don't think I can climb these things, right? No, I can't. But I can get there. Oh, don't tell me that I have to. No, you have to be joking. Have to be joking. So they're telling me that I have to do this and bring one with me. No wonder. No wonder. No, what did I did? No, you have to be... Can't even throw it, I can't do anything, otherwise the box is gonna break because it's just wood. So no, just be careful, just place it in there, just stay away from it. So I have one chest up here. But I don't know how to get there. But I'm guessing if I do this, the chest is there. That's Aphrodite's tear?
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. He was just a pretty face.
Oh my god, I did it. Yes. Ooh. Nice. Ouch. This way. Way. Okay, now I gotta go this way. Do I need to put the two of them together? I mean... They're gonna ask me to carry the other one, right? Just gonna grab this. I mean, can I have her? Oh yeah, I need to do that. So I put it in here, and then I have that. But what, that I need to throw it? Oh, okay, apparently that's how it works. It here, and I place this one here. That's how it works. Now I can grab that thing. Yay! Yes. Okay, I have 15 minutes left before I stop the stream, so what I'm gonna try to do is... Oh my god, I missed that. I'm gonna try to reach to Aphrodite area, and I'm gonna save it there, so... If I'm right, I need to...
I will make you perfect! You will suffer! But it will be worth it.
Well, he is annoying. Let's go to Aphrodite's. Oh, the Ambrosia is there. Now, how do I get there? Do I really need to climb all the way up? Oh my god. Okay, if there are like spaces like that where I can just rest for a little bit, that would be cool. Oh my god. Ah, crap. How am I supposed to climb this? Okay. Now I'm here. Okay. So I need to fight some people here. Which of course I'm gonna fight them. First I need to collect all these veggies here. Ooh, nice. Wait, what's that? Ooh, no, he saw me. Oh crap. That was hard. Ooh, new weapon, Tempest. Ooh la la. Full. Oof. What's the one that I'm using? That's the one that I'm using? Yeah. Yeah. And that's the one that I'm using. Okay. Sounds good. So that's the statue that I need. First I'm gonna grab that. So bitches. Will I get another? Oh, this is like second difficulty. This is the lighting. There's always a chest. There's always a chest, even though I can't see the light. There must be always the chest. Now, where's the chest? Don't lie to me like that. Where is the chest? Oh, there. See, told you. There was something there. There's a chest. And that's it. With that, I get a ball. With that, I get another ball. Can't have an idea. Oh crap, hold on. No, he's gonna fall. No, 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 no! Moving the other one. Oh, okay, so that's how it works. Now move this one. Okay, now I get it. But that's how we do it. I need to move this one here. All the way here. So that way it will unlock. The other one here. Now I can place this one here and move it. The question is, where can I place this one? Let me think, please. Because I grabbed this, that one is there. So I need to push this one somewhere. Don't tell me it's here. Yep, okay. Yeah, we're sorry. I need to bring it here. Please don't fall, please don't fall, please don't fall. Did it fail? Did it actually fail? No. That's gonna work. I need to push it this way. Just be careful. This way. I need to place it here. Now I have third ball that I need to place. Here, right? And since I don't need this one, I can bring it up here. I have it here, and I need to place it here. Now everything else is gonna move here. I need the two stones in there. There's one more there. And now I can move it here. The problem with that is that I need to bring the other one that can actually load. Since it's here, can I actually bring it? I think I need to move the two ones first. Because if I bring this one all the way here, then I will have everything, right? So I need to move them first. So how do I do this? Is there a way that I can make it? I need this. This is so weird. I don't understand it. I mean, I'm gonna grab this, but I just don't get it. Okay. I don't know what I need to do. I couldn't make it. Please tell me I don't have to. Please tell me I don't have to do this again. I swear I don't. Okay, I don't have to. I don't have to do it again. I don't have to do it again. You know, I can just climb here. Do 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 do. Just need to be careful. Cause I might die again. Is that it? That's it. I got it! I got it! I got it! Jeez, lady! Yay! How did I miss that? Okay. Here, go. Wait, what's that? Is that?
What was that?
Is that a phoenix? That was weird. But I'm just gonna end doing this. I need to unlock this part of the map, and if I don't, I can't end this stream without doing this, so I actually need to get all the way up there. Goddess of love. Okay. Next step is here. Okay. Can I climb this? Maybe. If I'm lucky, I can climb this. I think I'm gonna make it without energy. Oh my god, I did it. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. This way.
Phoenix stumbled upon a winged creature, easily mistaken for a fairy. However, its true identity would soon be revealed. As Phoenix freed the small creature imprisoned on the isle, she let out a cry, which meant, "Great hero, I am but a piece of Nike, the goddess of victory. Please free the others, so I may return to my full glory."
They won't win without Nike. She's like a glove or a thing you wear that protects you while running. A helmet. So, what is it?
Phoenix would need to free it to find out.
Yeah, but you can tell me now.
Can you please respect my narrative pacing?
Can I climb all the way there? Oh my god. Yes. Okay. Some bullets you have here. Awesome. And just to finish the stream, I'm just gonna get that. Which is what I need. Just need to get there. That's it. I'm gonna scout.
Ah, the Valley of Eternal Spring. Its highlights include a massive tree that reaches up to the heavens. The Hall of the Gods. Eros's Palace.
Oh, I'm glad he finally got his happy ending.
And a palace belonging to the Goddess of Beauty herself.
Of course Aphrodite would claim the prime real estate with the best view. As long as she's safe from prying eyes, I'm happy.
From such great heights, a fluttering of birds, feeding from the most beautiful apple tree, caught Phoenix's eye.
Phoenix was about as high as I was when I thought marrying Aphrodite off to Hephaestus would stop the other gods from fighting over her.
Yes, that view from Mount Olympus is something else. I haven't seen it in years.
You're not getting that high again, so stop asking!
Yes. Oh my god, nice. Investigate the apple tree. Awesome. Now I can save here and I'm gonna stop. So I'm gonna save the game. Can you believe I already have like almost 7 hours of gameplay? Anyway, so thank you everyone for watching the stream. This is going to be all. I'm just wondering if I change the settings to quality, hold that. The game must be restarted. You will lose any progress since your last save. Are you sure? Yeah, sure. I'm gonna restart the game just to see how it looks like with high quality. Because right now I'm playing the performance mode, which gives me 60 frames per second. But I'm wondering if I still get 60 frames per second if I play the high graphics settings thing. If not, I'm just gonna use the other one. It depends how it looks like, if it's not freezing and everything else, you know. Oh my god, no, I just realized, oh my god, no. Heck no. Okay, I just, no. Oof. Yes, oof. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, even though the high graphics and everything, it's awesome, which is awesome. I just realized, no. High graphics, no. I mean, probably if I was just streaming directly from the console, I will have the perfect graphics and everything, but since I'm just streaming with Elgato, it feels completely different. So, I just saved the game. I'm gonna continue tonight. So, thank you again for the ones that were in the stream, even if you were just in the chat. So I'll talk to you guys tonight. So thank you again, and have a nice day. Bye bye.